Carol Taylor-Kearney here for whatsourblog.com, hashtag 1 minute crit. I am standing in my gallery at Cerulean Arts. The name of the show is Leaving Traces. These are all landscapes that I visited and picked up pieces of stuff from, and it all goes into my artwork. Whether it's broken glass and pine cones and bottle caps or feathers and scrub pieces and tile, or even a beaded curtain, you can find the stuff of my imagination and my experience in Leaving Traces at Cerulean Arts.
Through
October 13th.
Nailed it.